You all right, Robert?
Yeah, never been better.
You didn't call. I was worried about you.
Well, I got a little sidetracked, Mary. Went down to the welfare office and I met with a woman down there.
The welfare office?
I met with a man who wanted me to sell my soul. My goddamn soul, Mary.
You don't have to do that, Robert. You'll find a job that suits you.
A man of my background, my college career 10 years later reduced as an everyday door-to-door salesman. Jesus Christ, isn't that something?
We have money, Robert.
I mean, a man of my past. Someone should respond. What's the matter with those people, Mary?